there is a clear-cut case of corruption against the Prime Minister of India. Whether Rahul Gandhi is speaking about it or somebody else is speaking about it, ex-president of France, no less, has said India's Prime Minister is corrupt. Now, the company that got the contract, number two executive, has said India's Prime Minister is corrupt. They are both saying that the Prime Minister of India has decided to give this contract. And by the way, it's pretty clear that there is a huge cover-up attempt going on. The media is being pressurized, media ko dabaya ja raha hai. Aur Hindustan ki raksha mantri France ja rahi hai. Isse saaf clear message kya ho sakta hai? Pradhan Mantri ji ke samne bhrashtachar hua hai. Allegation lag raha hai ki Hindustan ke Pradhan Mantri Narendra Modi ji ne kiya hai. Pradhan Mantri ji kuch nahi bol rahe hai. To dabav to hamara hai. Or istifa dena chahiye, istifa to dena chahiye. Agar respond nahi kar pa rahe hain,